Tonight, the NYPD is looking for the driver responsible for a deadly hit and run in the Bronx. It happened just before 9 last night on East Fordham Road and Morris Avenue in the Fordham Manor section. Witnesses say the driver hit 2 pedestrians before taking off. A 44-year-old woman died at the hospital. A 53-year-old woman is in critical condition at St. Barnabas Hospital. And police are now looking for a dark-colored sedan.